The right lobe is replaced by connective tissue. In this section, the left lobe may appear to consist of a large hypochoic nodule. Longitudinal scan decides the issue. The irregular surface of the hypochoic mass surrounded by a thin econormal rim is one of the most characteristic appearances of the subtotally resected lobe. The vascularization is extremely increased.